we have to continue with the types of diagram. We have earlier chapter, earlier session completed the line diagram and the bar diagram. In the bar diagram, we have completed three types. That is of a simple bar diagram, cluster bar diagram, and divided bar diagram. Now, third type is a pie diagram, and that will ask in the examination. It is very important. And here the definition of a pie diagram is given: a diagram which is drawn by representing subdivision of an entire data by proportionate degree in the circle is called a pie diagram. Means we have to place the data in the form of circle, in a form of disk. So that is very important, and here aspects to be considered while drawing a pie diagram. Whenever we are drawing a pie diagram, that is in the form of circular form, disk form. So you all are aware about that. The circle is of 360 degree, and we have to convert the data into the 360 form. So here aspects to be considered while drawing a pie diagram is given. First is 360 degree, make a circle. Means the circle is of 360 degree. So all the data we have to make. Then second is a degree, for the subdivisions are calculated in the proportion to the value of a variable for the for that division. So here the values have to be converted into the subtractions into the 360 degree. Degrees have to convert. Then if relevant data is to be compared, means example I have to give that relevant data, national income we have to consider, that national income have to be with the national income of different areas have to be compared. Region, male, female, that is comparison have to be made across the region, different region, that is Gujarat, Maharashtra, that region, or India, Africa, then America, that we can mention the different region. Time period means 2019, 2020, that time period we can, months, January, February, March, that time period also we can consider. Two pie diagrams can be drawn side by side. So for comparison we have to draw two pie diagrams. So that is for the comparison purpose. But whenever the data have to be given, whenever small amount of data have to be given, we have to make a small pie diagram. And whenever the more amount of data have to be given, we have to place a bigger type of diagram. So here the formula is given for the conversion of the degree, conversion of the data into the degree. So degree is equal to component value divided by total value multiplied by 360. We have to very much aware about this conversion of the 360 degree. Okay, so here with the help of betterment, we have to take the example to clarify this pie diagram. Share of various sectors of national income. National income of India is from different sectors. Mainly three sectors have to be national income comes, that is of agriculture, industry and service sector. So that are of national income, 20% from the agriculture sector, industry sector 30% and service sector 50%. So here with the help of formulas, we can convert this percentage into the degree. We have to first of all make the total of this all percentage, that is of 100%, and degree formula is here component value. We have a component value 20. We have place of 20 multiplied by 360 divided by 100. We can get 72 degree. 72 degree means here we can place the line first, and with the help of protractor, 72 degree we have to get this proportion. So that is of 20% of the agriculture sector, and here the agriculture sector has been denoted with this. Then industry 30% multiplied by 360 divided by 100, that we can get 108 degree, that is of 30%. Here the 30% industry sector have to be get, and the service sector is of 50% multiplied by 360 degree divided by 100, 180, we can get the degree, that is of a half portion of the circular pie chart. Okay, so that we can make the conversion of the data into the degree form. So that is about the pie diagram. Next session we have to continue with